Hello, everybody, and I am back doing some more SMOD Outbreak!
Let me get some musical accompaniment in here. Hold on a minute. Don't worry, it's not copyright.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on, I gotta find it.
What are you doing? Of course, Undertale.
You're welcome.
I definitely needed that. Well, hello everybody, this is Papyrus playing SMOD Outbreak. No, Papyrus, you're not playing it. I am. Aw. Now go away. Sorry about that, everyone. Technical difficulties. I'm just joking. That was just me using my own voice. If you already knew. Oh, hi. What? Shoot him in the balls. There we go, I shot him in the balls. That felt great, by shooting him in the balls. Now, what is Ray's favorite thing that he likes to say? I wonder. Bitch, get back here. Request medical. You don't need no fucking medical, bitch.
Who do you think I am?
I'm shooting at a dead body, seriously. Oh, he's dead. I always have to remember the frickin' SMOD kick button. What the fuck? Bitch, get back here! There you go, your dad. Okay, what map did you say that has problems, mostly?
The map where you fight the Antlion Guard and the,
So skip that one. Skip that one, right?
Yeah, skip that map. Cause that crashes.
I fell in the water. And he has a freaking rocket launcher too. Everybody, follow Freeman. What? Oh. I shot him in the head. That was fun. I like the Desert Eagle in this. It's so much fun to use. Uh-huh. Come on, this is not super hot. Well, there goes all my guys. What?
I'm not laughing at you.
Jeez! Gunship. Come on, gunship, die. As I recall, isn't there supposed to be two gunships in this? During that. Screw that guy, I swear. Really? Really? Gotcha, bitch. At least this is not as an. This is more annoying than the helicopter catching mines in Half-Life 2, Episode 2. That's why I have God mode right now, because I don't want to die by these things. I already did before, and I hate it. So much. Really? My freaking rocket got sniped by a freaking gunship. These two, I swear! Whee! Oh, motherfucker. Come here. Come here. Seriously. Seriously. You two are... You two choppers are dicks. Hi. Bye. Screw those two. Oh, that hit you, didn't it? Really? Really? Screw you, chopper. I mean, screw you, gunship. Why did I call it a frickin' chopper? Oi. Boom. Pause that. I swear these combines are annoying. Combine soldier, screw you. Right in the hall. Are you serious? Come on. Freaking combine soldiers. Why are you so annoying? Wow. Explosions everywhere. That guy is doing the splits. Wow! What? Oh, what? What? You know what? Screw these guys. I'm out. I'm getting the hell out of there. The gunships are not even worth fighting. Because the hull is already here. So, yeah. Thank for that. I don't want to lose my sanity any longer. Loading! Okay, more Combine soldiers. I'm at Nova Prospect. Does she ever understand by closing the door? No. Even by me recording right now. I don't need no background noise. Yeah, maybe I should. Hey Ray, I'm in Nova Prospect right now.
Okay.
I do not remember the map's name of the one when you're going to fight the Antlion Guard in the bathrooms.
I don't remember the map number either.
Shit.
Okay, look, all you need to know is it's the map right before... You know the map right before it where you're going through the prison cells? And then you, knock down the two turrets on the alcove above you?
Yeah.
That's basically that map. So find the number of that map and just skip the one that's after that.
Holy shit! What the fuck? That guy's a big guy, and that's a cut. This is a cutscene. What?
Yep. Yeah, that's the super Combine, who has the AR-2 with the 60-round magazine.
Wow. Oh dear God. Really? Combine soldier, do me a favor and just die.
No!
Are you the Combine soldier? You are not. Oh look, balls! I shot him in the balls! Oops, wrong button. No. Shotgun, yes. 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 Quick save. Meep. Oh, hi. My God, now I have to hide. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Like I said before, this is a with and without cheat session for this mod. I'll shoot you in the butt. Bathrooms. What? Wow! I died. I freaking died. Are you kidding me?
Are you fucking kidding me?
No.
I'm not happy. You stay over there, buddy. Come over here. I dare you. What? Who's shooting at me? Oh, wow. Simple headshot there. That was beautiful. That was so beautiful. Okay. Don't even think about it. Antlion guards. What was that? I heard a zombie. Oh no, please. That scared me. Hey, no more zombies. Yay. Both dead. There we go. What's next? Am I going to break a box and then a zombie is going to pop out of it? I forgot about that bomb. I forgot there was a bomb there. How did I simply forgot about a simple trap? I forgot there was a trip mine thing. Why? Ray, I forgot about a trip mine thing. Be right back, guys. I need to lick my tank.
Ew.
Jacksepticeye said it once.
You were transported by air.
I am back, everyone.
I'm back from leaking.
That sounds so weird.
Oh god, I don't know why I said that. Bitch!
No! I got stuck.
No!
Why? I died so much in this mod playthrough. Why?
I'm gonna kill you!
Fuck the shit, I'm out. Oh, I see another guy in there. Hi. Dick.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Ray, why aren't you not talking much?
I'm just editing.
Oh, right. Oh shit. AMR? No? Okay. Alright. Time to go. I hate zombies so much. I just want to kill them all. No, you're not killing me. Why was there a frickin'... Okay, I'm not gonna lie, but that scared me. I love it when the water gets bloody, though. Oh, come on! Put me down. Frickin' barnacle. Was that you, Ray?
Yes, that was a video.
Oh. Oh no. Wait a minute. Beautiful. Ooh, feisty. Oh my god, that was glorious. Get in the hole! Come on. There we go. I think I just... Damn it! Ray, I just got to the one that crashes.
Did you?
Yes. I can't... Okay, anyway, guys and girls, game crashed from the previous map. I was trying to, pass, but it crashed the game, so. We're going on to my quick save, so, yeah, there we go. Oh, what the f- Impulse 101. And while it's true that conceivably we could have taken him at almost any time for the last several years, the manner of his capture proved to have unexpected benefits. Have a grenade! Have a grenade! I've got a grenade launcher! That would hurt a lot. That doesn't do anything. Ow. No. That freaking hurt. Grenade launcher for the win. I'm cleaning house. Ooh, Gibbs. I have turned into a cannibal. I'm gonna use the grenade launcher now. Hi. Now is the moment to redeem. The transhuman forces are to prove their worth. On Overwatch, they will have to. I'm sure I will have
to. In union with all the other unworthy branches of the species. Let's not allow it to come to that. I have done my best to convince our benefactors that you are the finest the species has to offer. So far, they have accepted my argument.
Hi. How's it going? Okay. Made it to the next map. Woo-wee! I will. I need to get to a point. Alright. turns.
My god.
Ow! Okay, that's not fair. No. Oh, God, that scared me. No. Zombie, no. No zombie fun for you. Hi. Oh, hi. Ow. You moved. No moving. And you're dead too. You buddy, you're going to be dead. I am not happy. There is no way I'm not gonna rage from this. Just shoot everything I see. Thank you. Okay. Alright, be right back. Okay, that's gonna keep on happening, whatever, I swear. Anyways, I'm back. Why am I hearing gunfire? Oh, shit. I think I made something explode. Come over here. Come over here, booger. These bastards really want to shoot me right now. Surprise, motherfucker.
Don't mind if I come in.
Ah!
Mimi.
Excuse me, Mr. Rodent Runner, coming through. Go. I got them. I caught them majorly.
Top of the morning, top of the night to you ladders. Whee!
Whoa! Hello. Oh, okay. Wow. They just went flying across the room. That was beautiful. Uh,
Hi. ow. Bye, Alan Guard. I don't feel like fighting you.
Please don't touch me, please don't touch me. Oh my God. Oh my. Okay. Okay, I would have to take that. Ooh. Entanglement. Hi.
Hold this there. Gordon, you made it. Boy, I'm
Hi.
Glad to see you.
Hi, Alex.
I better hurry, Gordon. You made it here in one piece.
Yep.
My dad's up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here.
I'm almost done with this playthrough now. I'm getting there.
Flying blind here. Every now and then a Vortigon gets captured and sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little we do know is all bad. Get ready.
Hi.
Yippers.
This'll get me into their security system. Now to find my father. Oh my god. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. There. He's on the way. Let's go meet him. Follow me.
I don't need to follow you. Come on. Hi. Beautiful.
He should be in here.
Oh, right.
Let's get this open. There he is.
Come on, Alex.
All right. Let me see if I can get this open.
Hi.
Is that really you? I can't believe you found
me. How you doing?
Dad, are you all right?
I'm fine, but you've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind me. Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well... we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you. Get out while you can.
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send you to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
I always enjoyed the Half-Life franchise.
Let's get out of here.
Right.
Right. Over here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna head back to the security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me.
Okay.
Yourself.
I will. Little bastard. I hate zombies so much now. Don't know why. Oh no.
Keep an eye out for Mawson. I'll get my dad to the prison as far as I can, then I'll catch up with you. Hang on, I'll see if I can figure out how to get that gate open.
Please do.
Okay, got it.
Screw that zombie. A lot of cardboard box. Hi.
I'll have this open in a jiffy.
Okay.
According to the schematics, there's...
Hello, cardboard box. What are you doing to block in my way? I don't know, you two hair crabs. No. Bad hair crabs. Fuck you. Yeah. No.
I'll start working on this gate. Just a sec. Okay, got it.
This is gonna get really annoying pretty fast. Not so tough, are we? Wow, I'm making a body pile right there. Okay, you motherfucker. What? Oh, come on! There were four of you right there. Okay. Okay. I see how it is, game. I see how you like to play now. Freaking bastards. I know how this game is doing right now for me. Don't die by a bunch of turrets now. Ooh! Hey, come out. Oh, okay. Hi, Dick. I know you're right there. Yeah. Hi. Jeez, shotgun, you're strong as hell. Got the hell out of there. fuck that dude. Screw those turrets. If there was an SMOD portal or something, that would be interesting. But, eh.
You're coming up to another control room. Looks like it's still occupied.
No shit. Oh, great. Surprise, motherfucker. Seriously? You fucking thing. Really? These things now. Don't make me come looking for you. Wow. Oh, jeez.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay.
Okay.
See if we can find Mossman. It looks like this station
that
might give me better
access. Scared me. Literally.
There she is. Wait a minute. How'd she...
From your area.
I'm not calling about that. What's she up to? You promised you weren't going to touch Eli. Oh my god.
The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit. Too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
Ugh. We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Brick, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this
in our...
This is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this!
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Gordon. Now we've really gotta hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
Well, okay. Excuse me? Oh, there you are. Oh my god! There was a freaking trap for me. What? Hell no! Hell no! Are you fucking kidding me right now? I am not in the mood for this. Really? Okay, be right back. Well, here I am. The freaking quick save thing. I forgot it was It was a... Oh my god, what the fu- Seriously? I can't take a screenshot of this? Well, fuck that! Damn! That was pretty cool, in a way. Oh my god, are you serious? Really? Really? Seriously? I really don't feel like doing that. Okay. This is where I could take off God mode. Because I can handle zombies easy. Hi. How you doing? Really? You toss a box? Not when they could creep me out so quick. No. Ow. That actually does hurt very badly. That's giving me flashbacks. Oh no, not this part. Hi. Why, yes, there is.
Quick, get these set up. I'm seeing soldiers in all directions.
Damn. Jeez. Thank you.
Oh, damn. Oh, damn! Seriously, manhack? Are you serious? Jeez, you guys got wrecked so bad. I want to see how many guns are here. Looks like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's definitely a lot of guns. Okay. Oh, jeez. Hi, Alex. What are you doing? You slightly startled me. Holy crap. That's a lot of guns. Jeez. I wish she was not teleporting like she did on freaking Cernergy. My god. I'm just playing Cernergy. I want to play that again. move! There we go.
Great, another security station.
Hi. Yeah, barricade this. I'm barricading it. I'm still barricading it. Oh my god, look at that. Oh jeez. Wow. Good luck, the combine. Good luck by clearing this. How can I talk?
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex?
Hi!
Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Green.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman, we're coming in.
Whatever you may think, I assure you, I'm here to protect your boss.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that you're
the
most valuable member of any research effort going
forward. Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my...
Oh, jeez, that's creepy.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that.
Oh, God.
Let's get going.
All right, Alex. Okay.
Oh my god. Have you been working with this thing? For how long?
Never. Until now. I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine uses a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time. Dad, down here! Sorry we took so much. Hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart.
Oh, shit.
Judith!
I see they say you three?
Not exactly. Ew. I'm still worried about the coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
a scanner staring at me. What is with this scanner? Zap.
Jonas! Oh. What's happening?
Dr. Kleiner, you have to stop them.
Stop whom, my dear?
Oh my god! What coordinates are these? Where the hell did she take him?
Oh boy.
Cover me, Gordon. I've got to reset the portal.
No. God damn it. Time for some fun. Oh, I have myself a little laser. Wow. Okay, if I die, I don't want to end up back over there again. Sweet. Hey, I even noticed that thing is actually mine. Haha! Aren't you so cute? Wow. I wish I could have another turn, another scanner, little buddy. Oh, sucks for you. How was my scan? Oh, there you are. Aren't you so cute? Oh no. You're not killing me. Nope. Damn! I'm just wrecking them! God, you're so cute! You're so cute, little guy! I really want you as a thing. Come here. Screenshot.
That's good. I took a little screenshot. You'll see. Oh my god, it's actually following us! That's cool! I got the place perfectly defended! Wow! Am I smart? love it.
God, we made it. But where's Dr. Kleiner?
Ooh.
Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? You're holding your gun backwards.
Good God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not
Lamar,
be there.
Where'd you go?
The teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did.
Lamar!
And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it!
Dog!
Good boy.
I love Dog. He's an awesome character in this game.
It's not
in Half-Life 2.
Optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in. Are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney. And I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attacking the Citadel.
Gordon and Dog can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on! Get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did
she... Oh, boy.
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this. Gordon, take care of yourself out there.
Right.
Dr. Kleiner, there's really no time.
No. She's around here someplace.
We'll find you another pet head crab. There are plenty to go around.
There's only one Hitty.
Wow. Lamar and Dr. Kleiner are pretty close.
Yes, Gordon. Please, do go on. Lamar is extremely wary of your crowbar.
What? How is...
I don't even understand Lamar that much. Oh, that's right. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go in here. And dog, you better not sit on me. A citizen one. Anti-citizen one. Oh! Hello, rebels.
Get on, Freeman.
Roger that. Come on, dog the badass. Let's go. Oh no, hi zombie. Ow. Damn dog. Gotta love dog. Aw, no. Wow. Jeez, dog. And there goes dog. Well, looks like you get to stay here, buddy. Hold down the fort. What is that noise? Hi, G-Man. Being creepier? Being, creeper? Okay, I think that was Ray that just messaged me. So, I think, I'll see you guys next time in the next videos of SMOD Outbreak. So, pretty much, I'm gonna be finishing this. Pretty soon, so stay tuned for that. Okay, game. Come on. Come on. You want to load up the map. There we go. Anyway, who knows when I'm going to finish this, so yeah, stay tuned for more SMOD Outbreak. Peace out. Keep on the stealth. Laters. And let me just reply to this text. Hi, Colton. See ya.
Hello, everybody. We are back in SMOD Outbreak. I'm gonna be trying to finish this today.
Dr. Freeman?
Sure thing, Gordon.
Run for your life!
Okay, let's get the... Beautiful. That was beautiful. No. Oh God, that's nasty.
know where you want us, Dr. Freeman.
Hey, look, it's the Combine!
You got it, Doc.
Beautiful.
Whatever you say. Follow Freeman.
Come on.
I'm sorry, Freeman.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I say, get out of my way.
Over here.
Thank you. Thank you for getting out of my way. What the? Okay. I'll be right back.
Okay, guys, I'm back.
Hello, everyone, I'm back. Woo!
Just hang on.
I definitely need to dust off my friggin' tower.
I'll stay here.
Oh my god, I just paused the game and... Oh, Nelly. Watch out for the hoppers! They're everywhere!
Don't waste the hoppers, Dr. Freeman! We can use them against the Combine! If you can get those hoppers up without setting them off, you can plant them wherever you want them!
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Hey, everybody, follow Freeman!
Boing! Ha-boing! Oh god! Hi! How you doing?
Good call, Doc.
Good call, Doc.
Excuse me.
Come on, everybody.
Boing. Yeah. Yeah, jump. Jump.
Yeah. Let's all be awesome.
Let's get moving.
Nope. Do you see a head crab here? I don't.
Follow Freeman.
Follow Freeman. Follow Freeman. Gotta load. Yes.
Yippers. I am tired of dying as it is.
I'm gonna do the flop.
Oh, wow. That felt amazing.
I know you guys are waiting for me to keep going, so hold on.
Thank you.
I know.
Dear God.
Hello, boy.
Oh, there goes another one of us.
Hey.
Come on, everybody.
They're gonna get killed. Checking. There we go.
You lead the way.
Uh-huh. Ammo everywhere.
Whoa! What the fuck was that? I don't know what I did, but that was fun.
Beautiful. That's only four of them, and one me.
Hey, everybody, follow Freeman!
Whoa, that's new.
Can we get going soon?
Say what now? Grody.
Would we model ourselves on the trilobite? Are all the accomplishments of humanity fated to be nothing more than a layer of broken plastic shards? Thinly strewn across a fossil bed, sandwiched between the Burgess Shale and an eon's worth of mud? In order to be true to our nature and our destiny, we must aspire to greater things, We have outgrown our cradle. It is futile to cry for mother's milk when our true sustenance awaits us among the stars. And only the Universal Union, that small minds call the Combine, can carry us there. Therefore, I say yes, I am a collaborator. We must all collaborate, willingly, eagerly, if we expect to reap the benefits of unification. And reap we shall.
Oh, I love that. I so love that when I do that. Alright, you three, let's go. Really? Oh, really?
Can't you see I'm busy? Oh, hi.
Everybody do the flop!
No! The medic! How dare you bastards kill my medic! No forgiveness!
Okay. Beautiful. Stupid civil protection, standing there like an idiot.
Hello. Falling. Everybody do the flop.
Hello?
Hello, everybody! I am back!
Hi, Strider. I just started recording, boy!
Say it. Now. Oh god, there's a Strider.
Why you want drugs?
Lovely. Headshot.
I'll stay here and hold down this spot. Can't you see I'm busy?
Hi, zombies. How you doing? Shotgun.
Zombies! Boom.
What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Oh, hi, Hair Crab.
Yeah, I don't know what I was doing. Stupid Hair Crab got shot.
I was thinking about kicking the box.
Pardon me. Come on, everybody.
Come here, medic.
Oh, look! A zombie douchebag.
Silver protection, I swear to God, here, have a grenade. Okay, that grenade took a while to cook. Oh, hi. Uh-huh.
Oh, okay, silver protection are pain in the butt and shot in the back of the head. I was too busy shooting. Well, damn! Pop. Yeah. Oh, please do not bring a PewDiePie reference. Oh, dear God. Nah, I like his videos. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, really, civil protection. Stop shooting me. Huh? What are you? Dude. Stop being an ass, Francis. No. No. Or otherwise you want a dick in- I don't know how this worked. I don't know how this worked by shooting this guy with a shotgun from a distance. Well, yeah, in Left 4 Dead, it doesn't really matter. Because in the Left 4 Dead franchise, all the shotguns are all beefy. Why did you? Wow. I just got a headshot from a distance. My favorite type of gun. Well, if you play like zombie apocalyptical games, it would be shotguns for me. Uh-huh. Now, have you heard of insurgency? Well, did you know insurgency, there's also a mod for Half-Life 2 called Insurgency Modern Infantry Combat. Let me guess, rapid fire shotguns. Slightly, yes. Now, have you played Resident Evil? I played Resident Evil. I have 5 and 6 and Revelations 2. What the? Huh.
Hello, pretty boy. Pop.
What the hell are you playing?
I see.
Okay, first of all, shotgun with headshots are super effective, but come on, why? Dude, I can still hear you. I am shooting things! Well, you don't have to deal with zombies and all that, and even especially guys that want to kill you! Well, hello, zombies. Getting shot by combine turrets, are we? Isn't this such a predicament?
Rebel, get out of there!
Hey!
Dude, really? Why? Oh my. I do not know. Oh, I know which anime this is from. Okay, obviously, So obviously,
obviously you have a sore throat and you just stop talking a lot or take some mess. So that's pretty obvious.
Well, hello guys, I am back.
Oh, hi.
Alright. Okay.
Dr. Freeman! The combine. Hope they get stabbed.
Alright, alright. Yes. Just my foot.
reloading.
You're dead.
Hey, over here.
Hey, over here.
Good call, Doc. Gordon Freeman? It is you, isn't it? Hey, give me a minute. I'm gonna plant some charges and blow this open.
Well, there's one of us. Little bugger, go away.
Looks nasty in there. Good thing you've got that suit.
This is gonna be fun. Not really. Radiation. My favorite. Not really.
Yeah.
Hello.
What? You throw a barrel at me? No. And I'm out. Hi. Ew, gross. Friggin' zombie, just die already. And... jeez, that's crazy.
Hey, open the door.
Hello.
I see you made it through okay.
Oh no.
Wow! Okay, now my Steam overlay is broken. You know what? Scrunch out from that. Excuse me? Blech. you just ran into me like an idiot. Blech. Aha, I got one!
Password.
Hey, everybody, follow Freeman.
Fantastic.
Help!
Nice! I have a lot of guys now. I have a lot of people following me. Woo! No, you're not killing me. Alright. I don't know why, but I really want a sniper rifle. Hi.
The me get out of your way.
Okay, come across.
Well, hello.
Stay here in case anyone else needs to get across.
I'm hurt.
Damn. Eat that. Okay. That's personal. Stay down there. Fast zombie. Damn. I don't know why, but I always love shotguns. It's my passion. Where did he come from? Head crabs. I'll break out there, Grimber. Hi.
Watch out! My arm.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. He's dead. What?
The Alex Vance.
Okay.
Hi.
Where's zombie? Thank you. It takes a long time to kill a barnacle in this game, so not going to fight one. Not going to try to kill one in this part right now.
Now then, let's get over here, and over here, and then bada bing, bada boom. Woot.
Oh, God, that feels good.
Oh no, it's that creepy little music.
I had a feeling I'd find you here.
Why, yes, Alex.
About generator locations. Ready? Let's go.
All right.
You did. And you're dead too.
All right.
Boom, 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 boom.
To disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. It'll take me a few minutes to expose the core, then I'll need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.
Of course. That's all been fabulous.
Excuse me, Gordon.
Sauce.
This shouldn't take too long. As soon as the generator's down, I'll look at that gate and we can get out of here.
You think I can't even see you, little buddy? No. I know.
Boom! Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh god, that's funny.
Oh,
nice.
Oh my god, that guy went flying.
Oops. Beautiful.
think I just saw a combine with flying. Oh god, that's messy. You're dead. Ow. Wow. They're in a rush to die. Oh!
Hey there, pretty boys.
Well, there's definitely no way I'm not gonna do that again.
To be on the far side of that
bridge.
Canal. Well, there used to be a bridge here. Let me see if I can scout a new path. Ah, wait for me here.
No!
Gordon, run! Get out of here!
Alex!
I took one of your bastards with me. Ow, what the f- My booty! My booty booty! My booty is not for me! Okay. Be right back.